It's the NFL on EA Sports. Another exciting matchup just moments away now as we join you from Gillette Stadium.
Two incredibly dangerous tight ends getting ready to create problems for the opposing defenses in this matchup, Phil.
Man, when you're a quarterback, there is nothing like having a good tight end. Because you know why? Because he's close to you. So it doesn't take great skill to throw the ball 5 or 6 yards from where you're at to a tight end who can catch it nowadays. And not only just catch the ball, gets about 10 or 15 extra yards running with it.
And he'll start his return. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. First down coming up. Ridley lined up in the backfield. The play clock's running down. It's Ridley. A tackle behind the line. Now, let's talk about the offensive unit. At tight end, a man who posted record numbers his first 3 years in the league, Rob.
Because he's such a versatile player, a deep receiver down the field, a good blocker, and you can move him all around the field. And not for anything else, he just brings a lot of chemistry and excitement to your offense.
Second down following the run. Brady's back in shotgun formation. It's Amendola. That brings the play to an end.
Well, when you playing this cover three defense where three defenders are playing deep, that's great. You stop the deep passes, but who's going to stop the quick ones? Well, nobody. That's why the quarterback and the receivers are having really good success throwing these slant patterns.
They still face third and six even after that last successful pass play. Offense lines up here. And incomplete pass that time as he threw it short. And the Patriots are going to punt it. Tlaib's got a chance this time for a gain of about five. They come to the line, and it's first down. Welker's in the slot. Manning with the give. Muscles through the defender. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there. Manning comes out in the pistol. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Second down and eight. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. The tackle is made. Third down on the way. Thomas is a receiver in the slot. Back to him. Slashing to the right side. And he's going to be tackled. And that's going to bring us to fourth down. And there's a timeout. So we'll take one with them. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Broncos, to no one's surprise, gonna go for it here on fourth and short. Manning's setting up now in the pistol. He'll get it again. They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and This could change the game around.
Really good field position here to start this drive.
Tom Brady under center. Ridley's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Ridley's tackled down.
As we get a look at this defense, DeMarcus Ware, a player opposing offenses hate to have to face.
Oh, my gosh. And where is he going to line up? We've seen him line up outside. He lines up as an inside linebacker. You know, he dropped back in pass coverage. But when he rushes the quarterback, one of the best in the league.
The Patriots will take the snap from the 25. Able to make the tackle about 2 yards shy of the first.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
Third and two here after the run. They need to get the playoff. He makes the catch, and he knows where he has to pick up the first. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Ridley's lined up in a single back formation.
Back to the air here on first down. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Second down coming up. Vereen lined up in the backfield. Looking across the middle. Sticks. Touchdown. New England Patriots.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
The Patriots for the extra point. There's a flag right there, and the point after is good. The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. Steven Gostkowski's readying his team for the kickoff. Fair catch signal made. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. The Broncos in the pistol. The wide receiver in motion. The give. And that picks up three. Here we have second down. The Broncos come out in the pistol. Finds Thomas. Brought down after a gain of 6.
The Broncos do a good job that time on second down. They don't force the football down the field. They throw it short. They pick up some solid yards to make it a good situation for them. Third short.
Third and short. Peyton Manning looking down the field. Devin McCourty gets the theft. He's brought down.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
First down here. Offense lines up here. Brady standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. He'll throw it over the middle. Taken down at the 45.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Here's the first snap after the big play. It is Ridley. Can't find space, and this will be a loss of one on the play. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Shane Vereen lined up in the backfield. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. They'll mark him at the 46.
Jim, in a situation like this, you just got to be smart. It's third and long. You're winning the football game. Don't take any chances. Don't turn it over. If you punt it, that might be a good thing.
Third and 12, throws the pass. Barrows in on the coverage and forces the incompletion.
Good job by the linebacker. Just watching the quarterback, reading his eyes. He made the move at the right time, and he knocked the pass down.
And so now they'll bring out Allen to punt. First down, offense readying for the snap. Manning from the gun. Going deep, looking for Demaryius Thomas. Firing it way down the field. A receiver is there, and he's in for the score.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
The Broncos with the PAT to come. An extra point is good. Broncos ready to boot it down the field. Vaughn Miller ends the play. The Patriots are ready to take over now, and their offense heads onto the field. Brady is in the shotgun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. second down. Brady, handoff. Vereen out to the right, then picks up about three.
Vereen's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Third and seven. And there's Dobson. Gains 13.
I love seeing the post route against defenses that are up there being aggressive, trying to stop the run. You go down the field. How about that? Stick that foot into the ground, make that break at 10 yards, and run right down the middle of the field on that post route.
And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line. It's now second down and seven after the 3-yard rush. Double tight end formation. Ridley's lined up as the single back. Gets the handle here. And it's Vaughn Miller who takes a stand.
Miller's so strong, he can do everything on the field. He can rush the passer, beat up tackles, tight ends. How about defending this outside run that time? Stuffs it for no gain.
Following the run, it's now third and seven. It's an empty backfield for Brady this time. Screen pass to Edelman, and he races out of bounds at that point.
That was just a dumb call. When you throw it behind the line of scrimmage like that, you deserve to lose some yards. That's what happened on that play.
They bring back out the offense to go for it. Brady's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Interception.
Nice job of the defense at time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
First down here. Manning's got it in the gun. Going deep. The pass fails to find the mark. Pass incomplete. Second down following that incompletion. Welker's lined up now as a slot receiver. Manning out of the gun. Connects with Thomas. Denver, touchdown.
Short passes are just as important as the long passes down the field. This time, a short, accurate pass. Look what it leads to. All those yards after the catch. Nice run, nice catch, touchdown.
The Broncos for the point after. It's good. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. Brady will lead his offense back onto the field here as this goes for a touchback. The Patriots now bring their offense back onto the field for the next drive. Midway second quarter. Almost intercepted.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Offense lines up here. Second down and 10. Brady's got it on the play action.
Well, that was an aggressive play by the defense. That's risk-reward. The reward, of course, is sacking the quarterback like they did. Well, the risk is if you don't get there, you could give up a big play.
First down here after the completion. First down following the long play. They'll run it here. Brought down at the 32.
Good job by the safety diagnosing the run, getting up outside and making the tackle for a short gain.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the 2-minute warning. Second down coming up. They go screen with Ridley. Away from the stack. In the books. Touchdown.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
And the extra point is good. Patriots now getting ready to kick it away. He'll take it from the one. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. The Broncos offense ready now to see what it can do. First down at the 26. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy drops it and you just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
This will be second down. Manning's going to take it from the gun. Going deep, looking for Demaryius Thomas. Ryan comes away with the pick on that pass.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
It's third down coming up. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. Kyle Arrington has the interception. He's into the open. The touchdown.
You talking about getting your team full of emotion and getting everything on your side. How about that interception by the defense and then taking it back all the way for the score?
the Patriots for the extra point. The point after is good. Patriots now getting ready to kick it away. Takes it from the four, and here we go. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Broncos come to the line to start this drive at the 24. Manning set in the pistol. First down at the 24. They'll go ground. Breaks free.
The Broncos offensive line is just whooping some tail today, aren't they? What a job up front. That helps the running back get in space, get down there, and pick up a big game.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. To the ground, searching for space to the right, brought down at the 47-yard line. No need to huddle. Hurry up offense. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Manning uncorks a long pass, but they can't connect.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
On the way, third down. The Patriots, one timeout remaining. New England stops the clock. Failing to connect there, third down. Offense lines up here. Peyton Manning from the shotgun. It's over to Welker, and there's Welker. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first. The Broncos will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Manning's back in shotgun formation. Looking to go down the field here on target. Denver Broncos in for the score.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
The point after try is in the books. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. Same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. It's first down as they head to the line. unstoppable.
The 10 in stride, and he's home for the touchdown.
You got to love a defense that's not afraid to take chances, and this defense will get after it. That time, they get the interception and return it all the way for a touchdown.
Broncos ready to boot it down the field.
No return here as he takes a knee in the end zone. The Patriots are set now for their next possession. Ridley takes his spot in the backfield.
He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Second down and six.
Brought down at the 26.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
That's the end of the first half, and you've been watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Gillette Stadium is the site of today's game. Jim Nance, Phil Simms here with the call as we get set for the start of the third quarter. Tlaib's going to run this one out. And they have this return completely covered, tackling him inside the 15.
Broncos getting ready now to start their drive.
Welker's lined up in the slot. 96 meters.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion. First and 10. Peyton Manning looking down the field.
Almost intercepted that time.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
Failing to complete that one. So second down here. Manning's lining up in the pistol.
They motion the receiver around to the other side. Second and 10.
Manning uncorks a long pass. A takeaway. Tackles made.
Anytime you're backed up on the offensive side, the quarterback's got to be extremely careful, because if you turn it over, you're just giving points to your opponent. That time, a bad decision by the quarterback, and he throws an easy interception for the defense.
First down on the way. Ridley lined up in the backfield. Could have been intercepted.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game. They can't be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
That's second down coming up. Offense lines up here. Snap back to Brady from the gun. Gronkowski has it.
The tackle is made at the 40-yard line.
They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. Third down and three. A
Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Now first and 10. And Ridley.
He's turning ahead. Ridley rips off a long one.
Ridley's the guy, anytime he gets a chance to get in the secondary and make a big play, he thinks he's going to take it for a touchdown. Not this time. It's a big run, but still well done.
First down here after the run.
Brady standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. That catch, good for a first down. Breaks at the tackle. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The Patriots for the extra point. Extra point was good. The Broncos back deep, ready to receive.
Tlaib's going to test the coverage here. And that return ends rather quietly, short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16. Broncos are set for their next possession.
First and 10.
Catch made. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Manning from the gun. Launches it down the field. Very nearly intercepted.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
They face third down after the incomplete pass. Offense lines up here.
Keeps it here. Connects with Thomas.
Manning's job is to sell that play fake, and boy, did he do it that time. It fooled the defense, and they get the completion.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Manning's going to be in the pistol here. Handoff.
Trying to find an open to the right. He stacked up at that point. Second down now. For the hurry up offense. Offense lines up here.
Manning out of the gun. Going deep. Looking for Demaryius Thomas.
What a catch. They bring him to the turf.
Demaryius Thomas has turned into one of the best wide receivers in the NFL. He can do a little bit of everything, but what he can do extremely well is run fast. What a catch on that deep throw.
The Broncos snap it at the 26. He's brought to a halt.
Well, that's just a good old physical run by the offense there, and it's good for a few yards and gets him another first down.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Manning comes out in the pistol. Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
First down and 10.
Ball's handed the football. And this will end up as a 2-yard loss.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down and 12.
And this is dropped.
Always manage the football game. You got to be thinking about it all the time if you're the quarterback. It's a tie game. You're down in here in the red zone. Be careful with the football. You at least want to get 3 points out of this.
This is third down.
Manning's setting up now in the pistol.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Third down and 12.
Looking across the middle, Caldwell's got it on a pass that had some heat.
Going for it on fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The wide receiver in motion. They come out in the dime package.
The Broncos will use a timeout here early in the second half. The offense is still on the field right now. Fourth down, and they'll need to pick up two. For the score.
Man, what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. The 18-yard line. The Patriots ready to take over the football. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Out to the left. And this pass goes incomplete as he was looking short that time.
That time the defender was in excellent position. He jumps up and knocks the ball down.
That leads us to second down.
Vereen lined up in the backfield. Handoff made. Marshall's there to take him down.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run.
Brady's lined up. Two tight ends set.
It's a two tight end formation.
It's Ridley. The tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Oh,
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Final quarter underway now with this snap.
He has the grab. That's a tackle at the 48.
The Patriots, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You got, you're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
Offense lines up here. Now first and 10.
It is Ridley trying to power his way right up the middle.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
Easy.
Here's the handoff, heading right, and that gains one.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front, and that time they stopped that run just for a short gain.
Five, and Amendola's got the catch and the first.
The Patriots just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down by a few points in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
First down here after the completion.
They're setting up screen. Ridley's tackled down.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Second and six.
Brady out to Shane Green. He's tackled right at the 36.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Time is running out. The defense knows it's playing with the lead, but doing whatever it can to just try to run out the clock. This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
This has been a long drive so far.
First down at the 18. Brady, play action. Brady able to find Julian Edelman. Gains 11.
Hard to throw the football down the field once you get in the red zone. That time the quarterback, well, he knows that. And he looks down there. Nobody open deep. Throws it short. And they get a nice solid pickup on that play call.
2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining in the game. First down, pressure on every snap now. Mounting a serious drive. The long drive continues.
Ridley's going to secure the handoff. Ridley's tackled down.
Nothing too exciting here, just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense.